A man is charged with trying to kill his wife by driving his car through the front door. Police say it happened in Hixson around 1 a.m. Thursday. Thomas and Teresa Jenkins had been going through a divorce, and a report says Thomas had alcohol in his system. Officials say the incident caused up to $15,000 in damage. Thomas is being held on a $125,000 bond. He'll appear in court August 11th.